How about it, baby girl?
Not long now, honey. Daddy's almost home.
I think he's over by the team.
Don't play his own attitude.
Looks like a giant
all the debris piled up like mountains. You couldn't go nowhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
No freaking way!
Put that fire out!
What do you know? That ain't half bad. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Marlene.
Daddy, you're home!
That's right, Angel, I
am! Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've become a Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Yeah, your money. Ask Tifa. She takes care of all that. Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing, scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey, I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right. But just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me, then. How was it up on the plate?
That was chaotic. Exploded,
sorry for dragging you into all this.
It was crazy.
It was wrong of him to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Danger's part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shimmer.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is, but my life feels so empty.
So, you make nice with everyone?
As much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece.
They'll
spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
How will this affect
so,
us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are, good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor.
Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get
it.
There's one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions. Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
This is his apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It was... my husband decided to go to the station.
Just imagine if rich people...
Another day
I... These shipments from Sector's... We won't be getting any more shipments until...
You won't get the best of me!
Yes, enjoy yourself.
I've chatted with that Barrett guy a few times. Looks like a real hard ass, but he's actually pretty chill.
Morning!
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
Don't take your eyes off this!
If we have to close our steps,
some creepy dude hit on me.
The items you could want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs.
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look?
Thank you.
He's a regular. Stock up here and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
The items you could want are straight.
Can't help but take a little pleasure.
Apparently it was done by a terrorist group called Avalanche.
Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa! My dear, dear girl! Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. I know said she helped get me set up back in the day.
You been here a while now?
5 years, give or take.
How? Ain't they short-handed?
But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
We gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody!
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done. All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud. I'll come with.
No. I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone. Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
It's the little noises that worry me. Gotta stay focused. Even on break. It's the little noises that worry me.
Until
searching for candidates.
That Wedge mentioned?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
And be careful.
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up. And there's our first challenger. Show me what you got, Cloud.
Yes.
Wow! So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Do this. Let's get this over with.
You're good at this. Charging in like it was nothing.
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way, that's gonna be out of test.
This is a lesson.
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around.
Get ready. See ya.
All right. I think that might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right. Let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
The mercenaries do roots?
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you gotta do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask, after you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
No you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
Did you hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard?
No, that was supposed to be me!
I'd love to hear about your old adventures sometime, okay?
Go on now, get. You don't want to give Wedge an opening.
Drone, come and check out our selection. Speak with our
Hold
on. Staff to find the perfect
Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. That man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
Here's to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate! My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
shops on Culvert Street, the stock goods you won't find in more reputable.
Hello, hello! Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all. Reports said the drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
Easy. Here we go. That's that. See ya. That'll do.
Gotcha. Come on. Yeah, it's over. Would kill for a shower.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Allow me.
No surprises there.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
That's it. Get ready. It's on now. Enough. That's that. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Gotcha.
Really? It's over.
Let's go. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Come on!
Slum.
Bring it!
Now.
good at this.
Told you so.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh?
That went well. Could be you found your calling.
Sure. Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity, not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Hey man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feel it? Have a copy. I'm telling you, man, it's fire.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Why you
somebody
gotta do me like
went
that?
And stole some blastinated from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
That's awesome.
This isn't gonna come back on the rest of us, is it?
Scott Ball is screwing up public security. I'd love to help, but you know.
And they come in and act like they own.
What the hell, man? You trying to break my arm? Dragging me through the street like this is... cruel and unusual punishment!
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Is this any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You've got it all wrong. I've never thought anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. My ID.
Your ID was never logged, Governor. We would have never gotten you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But don't you worry. We'll take all the time we need to help you get destroyed.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Bring it.
You can't win.
Whatever.
You're mine.
Let's do this.
So, is it over?
Yo!
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Are they actually letting people...
Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's outside our jurisdiction.
Tifa, you won't believe this. A cerulean drake blew in from a train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that... It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Telegraph factory over there. But to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Kill for a shower.
You're dead. No holding back. Try this.
Give me your best shot.
Let's do this. Enough. That's that. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Locked up tight. Damn it. Piece of cake. Keep going.
Got the key?
Yeah.
I won't lose.
Here we go. It's over. This won't take long.
Gotcha!
That's that.
Come on!
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Focus.
Gotcha.
All right.
Come on.
No escape.
Too late.
See ya. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Tifa! Mind if I stop by later?
Well, you want to head inside? We're back.
Did you have fun?
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene, wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
Before you do, about my pay...
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished. Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case... our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
Huh?
Hey, you see the news? The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum. Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die... if I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional, like you.
Could still kill some time. Maybe just chill a bit. You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
That's that, then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs. Slow down.
Keep it tight. Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
More reason to live it up now?
What's up with them?
Word is, he lives in this town.
Just shut up and wait.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
3.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me.
Hey, got something to say? You looking at me?
You'll be fine.
Is he with them?
Move it!
I'm
said
so sorry.
Move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Wall Market, all right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
Hey,
After you, brother. And don't worry, I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days. Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Better than ever! Check this out! Barely got me. Yes.
No holding back.
You're gonna rip out your career.
Brace yourself. Here we go.
Like what I got? Drink that!
Yeah. Won't last long.
You asshole!
I won't give up.
It's it! Gotta go faster!
All right.
You son of a... Let's see you dodge this!
I'll make sure you never forget my face!
About to heat up!
No holding back.
That hurt.
Allow me. Still in it.
Watch it!
I won't give up. Big man with a big gun for an arm, right? Why do you want it?
Just in front of an order. No more. Let me walk away. Please!
Right. Get ready. That's that.
I'm gonna rip out your guts!
Pay attention. Gotta be careful. So long. Now you're in for it. All good. You're out of luck. So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
The items you can want straight from the plate. No matter your needs...
Welcome. If you hear about the Doom Rats, Watch dealt with them already. You gotta take care of business quick, buddy, or someone will beat you to it. Yeah, makes no difference to me, though. We're still good, long as you bring Tifa with you next time.
My husband decided to go to the station.
So they blew up a reactor so they could save the planet?
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in? So we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Huh. What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but... if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Hmm.
A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here. You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.